Police in West Salem say tonight they are continuing to investigate a woman's death, but say at no time was the public in any danger. Police responded to a home on Jennifer Lane in West Salem Friday night, where they found a woman dead inside. An investigation is underway to determine the cause of death, including an autopsy being done in Rochester. The Wisconsin Department of Justice State Crime Lab and the State Patrol helped with the initial investigation.